strong kakaraka. If they do that work, what they say they do, and then waiting be the other side effects than what if he gets. Because they say everything we get good, get bad side, Abi.
As I want to do some, you go look at the first basic, say anything cost anything for anybody's body. Myself, if you drink too much water, get wahala. So manpower, now just a general term for any medication where person they take in the aim of improving sexual performance. If it from attraction, if it be from erection, if it be from the aphrodisiac nature, but that is anything where it just makes someone feel say you don't perform on many aspects. So quite a number of you get plenty medication with the town where people they use, but you get the one way doctor prescribe and you get the one way doctor no prescribe.
Okay.
So you think we say you get some traditional herbal ones and you get the ones where doctor don't prescribe, will be orthodox one.
Okay.
So for all intents and purposes, most of them go work for certain people, and some of them will go work for some people. So the medicine will work for one person may not feel work for the next person.
Okay.
Now
the thing we
go ahead, doctor. Sorry to cut you. Go ahead.
So the thing we have that they talk, we say this most of these things, then be waiting we call prescription medication. Okay. So even if you go see doctor for this kind of problem, if you truly get problem, the first thing we say quite a number of times, problem no really day. But all the story where all of us don't hear from growing up, say if man perform, it's supposed to last 30 minutes, 1 hour.
Yes, so
all these spice and meat where we don't be here, and that's not normal thing. Most people normally, average man, seven, eight minutes. Show don't end.
Okay, Beg, talk okay. That thing again. I waiting be the standard average man, please. Make people hear that.
Average over the world, Asia, America, everybody will they take 7 to 8 minutes as the usual.
Okay, thank you. God bless you. Very good.
In terms of range,
plenty problem,
while a day. Anybody will not reach 1 minute, or anybody will last more than 30 minutes.
Yes.
Day for that side. So if you get what they call premature ejaculation, if you get delayed ejaculation. So within that long 30 minutes, but most people will be around 7-8 minutes.
7-8 minutes. Okay, so Oga, to get you correctly, you talk say anybody will not feel last past 1 minute, problem feed day. And anybody will last more than 30 minutes, problem self feed day. Now wait till you talk with that.
Yes. Okay. So it's called delayed ejaculation. Suppose don't have, but you know. And so most of the time, we take all this medication to try and fulfill all these stories where we don't hear.
Okay.
Or maybe you don't watch one kind of movie where they don't do edits. A man, they perform it because of the editing. Don't do 1 hour.
Don't do cut, play, cut, edit.
So most of the time, so now, and the thing about this medication, we say most of them, at least the ones where doctors prescribe for people, we know the mechanism through which they work. The thing where they do now, say they improve blood flow to the groin, to the genitals, the reproductive system, so that pressure will be well. Okay, that is the mechanism. And in people, and you know, be everybody go give that kind of medication because you get some people where get wilder before where they don't know. You get some people, if they argue for somebody with street, you land and slap, man fall, he die.
Fall, yes.
You see, that slap. But we have something there before. So in that same way, you get some people got heart condition. You get some things where for diabetes, hypertension, you get some things where you could get before where you don't know. You just go buy that thing from roadside, go use. So you just say, man, they do something while I come boss. So nobody said they know they work. Some of them go work. But because they know they get restriction, you don't know what thing they put for inside them. Most of these ones will not be auto. All those, I know if you mentioned this, but all those little smoke robots, yellow bottles, all those ones. You don't know the dose, you don't know how many milligrams.
Doctor, you know, make we understand something. You talk initially, say, he gets some, maybe like, say, doctor, and I go prescribe and give you. At what age, you suppose, say, okay, you're not supposed to go for all these kind things. And at what age you think, say, okay, doctor, Fisher tell you, say, okay, you Fisher take small. So that you go just stay do well. So he get age difference, make we come from that angle, because most of our young men, they now, it be like, say, that they take the one way they're not supposed to take at their age. Just give us advice based on that, that demography.
Now, in terms of age, you go, the thing we say, anybody if you have any disease at any time.
Okay.
Question we say, if you get problem with performance, you get any medical disease where they cause that thing first.
Okay.
You know, like something like diabetes itself, precursor. Okay. Now, the point we say, that problem day on a social vice way they do. So if you get complaint, say problem there for that corner, you go see doctor. Doctor will ask you questions, go examine you, go check something and know whether that thing truly did. Like I don't tell you say before, that thing no fit did, but because of social pressure and it is where we all done here, you may use that medication. So in terms of age, it's not too day strict. If you are a boss when you are young, you have to treat us. Malaria can catch anybody for young for old. The same way. Problem with erector, it catch you for when they are or they old. There's no standard that say as you grow older, erection problem will come. Okay, but it just tends to happen because of associated things that you, if you get hypertension, if you have disease, you get young people where you go get that problem. And if you see the doctor, doctor see you, check your heart, check all that, and still say your body fits. Then he goes, okay, if you use this drug like this, like this, like this. So don't be say at a particular age, you know, go free use them. But if you need them, after you don't see the doctor, we say problem day. People prescribe them for you. So no be age. Young people free use them if they have that wahala, and old people free use them if they get that wahala.
Okay. Doctor, I get another question where people say they ask regarding this matter. You've been talking, say if person no last past 1 minute, then maybe he go need to see doctor about the matter. But if Shana, if na reoccurring situation or if na one off situation occur, say you feel say the person still need to see the doctor about the situation, or if not only reoccurring situation?
Like any other problem with you for what? For body, if you get small headache, you no go see doctor now. Now if headache they continue, you go see doctor. Mm-hmm. So in that same way, even to say somebody get that problem, but you go don't complain, say for so months, 3 to 6 months, yeah, and you don't notice say this problem they did, say they are fighting in a relationship. At that kind of time, you go say, okay, problem did. But if not just one thing, maybe your container day heist is never land. You know, you know if you perform, something will happen. Yeah. That will be wahala. Mm-hmm. But if now say now something where they record the hair, now say something that definitely problem, they will now say, okay, this problem truly did. We cannot advise you. But that's after examining you, asking you questions, running tests, they will help us know whether now something underlying when they there, when they cause them. Because the thing I'm saying, if you treat that problem, you may not even need all this medication where they use.
Yeah. Doctor, make us just ask this one. Now, what will be the side effect for a young man when, based on societal pressure, can they go take all these kind of things just to impress? What will be the side effect for that kind of person?
Now, like I said, any medication will cost anything. So, you feel expose yourself to the side effect of that medication. Now, in terms of the body, if it affects your eyes, where you could just go blind. Temporarily or permanently. Especially if you get factor already for your eyes, where it causes that problem. For some people, they cause headache. Okay, for some people, they cause back pain. They get one particular pain where they can complain, say they take that medication, they can feel one pain for back. They ask them question, you find out say they use all that thing. You get one other important thing where if you take that medication, we go help you with the erection, but that erection no go go while I don't boss.
You go there.
So now that one we call prepping. So let's show don't end, but it never come down.
Never come.
Now tomorrow we also shall no go rise again. So men, for some people it go cause stuffy nose. For some people, if it cause heart attack, if it cause stroke, it didn't be said most of those medication they open the vessel. So blood will fit flow inside and cause erection. In that same way, it will fit affect the blood, the vessel where they go brain. It will fit affect where they go heart. Where blood supply will go well. That's how they talk about the stroke and about the heart attack. So blood, it will affect the blood supply to that part. And if you get that stroke and heart attack, where now back they talk about, especially for medication, all this roadside one where you don't know the milligram. You don't know what this is within the inside.
How they take mix up.
Milligrams or something, if he costs wahala, this one if you get 100, you no go know. You take them and wahala boss. So, and some of them at times, they feel cause problem where So there's some medication what they take for example, for a headache. They get some pain medication what they use.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. So I won't even just ask you one question, but whether you go just throw and sharply. Because any health implication there for somebody where be say he supposed to go only 10 minutes, he can't take drugs to come go for 30 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours. If you go 2 hours like that rapidly, you get anything where they do for body?
Yeah, definitely the body be say somebody when you suppose God don't say make it some last 30 minutes to everything to rejuvenate. So as the last one, I go fatigue, all those tissues, okay. All those the part of the body. The blood supply when they go there, no go be too much again.
Thank you.
But they really eventually, they're happy now, but eventually tomorrow you will get problems.
Thank you, Dr. Trudy Osegbe, for your time. What you give us? I hope so another time you will still go give us lectures. We consign this department because people like our work.
Thank you so much, Dr. Trudy, now the clinical director of St. Mary's Specialist Hospital for Inside Surulere. I don't chook math for inside this matter, and I know say people where they watch us don't learn one or two today. And now on top of this learning one or two between 8 and 30 minutes, now go wrap up the show today. And I do well as my followers join us today for Inside the Good Morning Naija Show. See, it is very informative and entertaining. Tomorrow, now another day. From us to you, we love you. And I thank you. See you tomorrow.